like the looks of this. Something's missing.
Be worth my time, traveler. What did you bring me?
Travis gotta polish his stuff more. Can't shoot straight with this.
How's the ward treating you? I could treat you worse if you like. What you looking for? Yeah. All right. Two shots in a mass and one to the head. Stop most of your problems. What you need, Wander? You want my permission, stranger? You're gonna have to prove your worth. I need you to kill the mayor. Oh, it is, stranger. I'm just pulling you again. Oh, but damn, I wish you could see your face. Ooh,
got
the firing range is yours anytime you like. Don't need no one's permission. Watch yourself, stranger. World ain't clean yet.
The Brabus cells are better for killing than hunting.
Feeling all right? Let me know if you're not. Of course. See you around, traveler.
You stand in the presence of Faerin, the Almighty. We are the slayer of the one true king, conqueror of all we survey. In my presence, all must tremble and fall. But you, aren't you a strange and pathetic little creature? I'm afraid you have stumbled into the wrong door, little mouse. Yet, curiosity stays my hand a moment. What are you? Some of these words mean nothing to me. My curiosity wanes. Do you have purpose here, or shall I crush you? For want of entertainment. Is that a threat, little mouse? I see in your eyes what you wish to do to these beings, and there are none more powerful than I. Ah, but there is one close enough. An imposter who plagues me, who claims my deeds and strengths as his own. He calls himself Faelin. He sees me now, even as I see him. And so, I cannot face him. Not as I am. But you must have some skill in fighting to have come all this way. Yes? Kill him, mouse. Kill Faelin, and you will earn my esteem. And that is no small thing. You will find him in the golden halls, a gaudy mockery of my court. As everything about him is a mockery. Kill him, and you shall be greatly rewarded. Away now, mouse! Why do you still stand before me? Good. Do not return where he yet lives. Welcome, mortal, to the court of Faelin, benevolent and all-knowing. I am the slayer of the one true king and ruler of all Fae. Be glad, mortal, for few are given the pleasure of such an audience. You are not Fae, yet you do not bear the cheerless apathy of the drow. You are something new, I should wager. Yes? Tell us, stranger, what are you? What strange terms you bring to this court. I should like to learn more. Tell me, what is your purpose here? And what will you do when you find one? Oh, do not answer. I can see it in your eyes. It is not a meeting of the minds you seek, I take it. In this realm, there is no being more powerful than the imposter who plagues me. One who claims my deeds and even my throne as his own. He calls himself Faerin. Clearly, you are a skilled fighter, mortal. No other could have fought and lived all the way here. And no other would seek to challenge these powerful beings you speak of. Faerin is truly the one you seek. Should you kill him and return to me, I will more than compensate you for the task. For I long to see his defeat as well. You will find him in the shade, a twisted mockery of this glorious court, and a suitable metaphor for all the imposter stands for. Kill him, and you shall be greatly rewarded. Now, is there anything more we can do for you to speed you on your way? Excellent. Return once the deed is done. Your reward awaits when the deed is done, mortal. Returns. Ah, is that how this ends? We slay kings, mouse. Yes. Mouse.
Looks like I'm full up.
Unwanted presence slipping away. I am alone again. Myself. You have served me well, and I will uphold my part of the bargain. Now go, and may the rest of your journey be as fruitful. I have an entire realm to attend to, mortal. Please, let me do so.
Those foreign to the pound have not been seen upon Yaesha for long, long. The pestilence takes me. Or is it now simply part of what I am? It has been so long. The difference hardly matters. But the Paxeltak, how comes it here, to Yaesha? Seen them in my restless slumber. The pestilence think of them often, especially the stones of the Paxeltak's Earth. I am Bedell of the Vaunt. When this world was young, the Pan did service to the green and growing things. Now, the Pan betrays the world. And the world, the wolf, betrays the Pan. The Ravager, plague of the Pan and defiler of the Doe. The wolf hunts all, yet is itself unhunted. To the shame of all Pan. Once part of the balance, the immortal Ravager has cast aside this world and pledged fealty to the pestilence that would destroy all worlds. And the Red Doe, that which held the Ravager in check for long and long, has not been seen in an age. If it seeks to save its own life and world, the Pasotec must hunt the Ravager and end it. The beast is not alone. The Lamir have given themselves to it in service. Once servants of the Eternal Empress, many Lamir have been seduced by the Ravager's blood-soaked tongue, and thus betrayed the Pan. Beware, Pasotec. They will fight until the beast's final breath. I can assure the Pasotec it will be nothing of the sort. Trade? Perhaps. Money is of little use to me for obvious reasons, but others may find value in what the Pasotec may leave behind. Take what it will, Pasotec. But leave something it considers of equal value. Sacrifice to the balance. And give to the Pan. Use it in good health and think of this old wound.
turn the coin.
Rough. All right, come and get some. That's it? Bag's full. Shit. Oh, that's it, huh?
Here.
least that's over. Okay. Holy hell! Yeah. I'm glad that's over.
Here they come.